Welcome to English in a Minute. An iceberg is a large mass of ice floating on the water. Here is an idiom about icebergs.
Did you see that story about the university scandal? A professor got in trouble for giving 90% of his students A's. Some hadn't even come to class all semester. It's a huge scandal.
That's probably just the tip of the iceberg. I bet there are more teachers and maybe even administrators involved.
If something is the tip of the iceberg, it's a small part of a much larger issue. Most of an iceberg is actually underwater. The bigger danger is below the surface. People usually use this idiom when talking about a problem. And that's English in a Minute.